Christian or Auburn fans.
Yeah.
So we don't care about your victory if any of you are Georgia fans. We don't care. In fact, I was on the phone with Christian and he said, I said, you gonna watch the game? He said, yeah. I said, man, what do you think is gonna happen? He said, I wish they could both lose. People don't understand. I get people on Instagram like, how could, I mean, you're not a Bulldog fan? I'm like, you all don't get it. You need to come down here and understand some SEC stuff. I mean, I got some friends that are LSU fans that live in Oklahoma, so. Yeah, we'll give you a go, Dogs. Y'all are long-suffering. You ain't had one in 40 years. But it was a great game. It was. It was. Y'all deserve it. I got a buddy of mine texted me. The second. Was it a fumble or was it an incomplete pass? That second one. He's like, that's it. I'm going to bed. These refs are for Alabama. I was like, yeah, really. And then about 5 minutes later, he texts again. I was like, I thought you were going to bed. Georgia fans.
All Alabama.
It was a time of the preacher when the story began. The choice of a lady, love of a man. We're gonna hang right here while you get that up to me.
I had no idea. It wasn't like that the last time I touched it.
I'm just gonna jam while you get it. You go. Cry like a baby. Scream like a panther in the middle of the night. And he saddled his pony and he went for a ride. It's the time of the preacher in the year of 01. Now the preaching is over and the lesson's begun. Thank you. All right. I figure we can't do wrong if we play another Willie Nelson song. Appear in the strangest of places. Fancy me finding you here. The last time I saw you was just out of Houston. Let me sit down and buy you a beer. Roses is welcome with me and my friend here. This is a hangout of mine. Come here quite often and listen to music and to taste yesterday's wine. Yeah. Yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Aging with time, like yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Aging with time, like yesterday's wine. Give the appearance of worn widely travel. Well, I bet you've seen things in your time. Come sit down here with us and tell us your story. It's true you like yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Aging with time, like yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine, yeah, yesterday's wine. Aging with time, like yesterday's wine. Aging with time, like yesterday's wine.
Yeah!
Christian Gray, everybody. Wait, where are you going? You can't leave yet. Yeah. We're going to bring out Christian's brother. Little brother Kanan Gray. Come out here, Kanan. We're going to do Kanan's favorite song. I don't really wanna know. great, ladies and gentlemen.